Hello, and welcome back to MediEvil. I am the Max of Few Trades, and the last part, I fought the Children of the Corn. At least that's what I assume was in the corn. I really couldn't see. All I knew was that the second that I stepped in it, they killed me. So, your guess is as good as mine, I guess. Also, the Iron Giant was involved. All in all, it was a really weird day. Anyway, before we get started, I feel like I should probably point out that I did some gallivanting around the previous levels just for the hell of it, and you know, seeing if maybe I missed something, or at the very least, I wanted to fill up my health. Well, while I was stumbling around the graveyard level, remember that angel statue that I thwacked and it opened up the gate that led to the chalice? Well, as it turns out, if you thwacked it two more times, it opened up a separate gate. I walked through it, and I found another life bottle, and I completely forgot I wasn't recording, and then I saved, and now I can't get it again. So, that happened off-screen, so, let's all completely ignore my extraordinary gaffe right there, and let it be known that I collected another life bottle, so I'm slightly more durable in my abilities. Either way, and that's enough chitty-chatty chattering, we must go to the Enchanted Earth and hopefully not be attacked by golems. That's what I'm expecting. Hello. Where'd I get that key? Okay, so apparently I won't be facing golems, but apparently we're going straight up ghosts and goblins up in here. Alright, because that is some firebrand-esque goblin nonsense I just ran into. Ain't having none of that. Also, I got this nifty broadsword, which I assume is better than the sword I have. And there are frogs. And I think those frogs are spitting acid. Yes, these frogs are indeed spitting acid at me. Okay. That's something I wasn't expecting to see today, but... Take this and some of that, you evil acid-spitting frogs. Why are they even... I've been ambushed by frogs! I didn't know frogs were capable of that kind of intelligent planning. Holy dooly dingle dangle dingle. Ah, now we got Deku shrubs attacking me. Holy yeesh. How about another franchise comes out of nowhere and tries to eat my face off? Yeet! Ah, back off! Book, what is the story? There used to be a coven of witches... In the caves beneath Cemetery Hill, this whole forest never smelt the same scents. So what you're telling me, Book, is that witches used to be here. And this is a place that we might conceivably find one. I am seeing a cauldron here. I like this idea. May I finally use this witch talisman? It works! I don't know if that's a good thing, though! Hi!
Who has summoned the Witch of the Forest? Oh, it is you, Sir Fortescue. Forgive me, my lord. I have never met a real hero!
Hilarious.
Forgive me, just an old lady's little joke. In truth, I am glad to see you, Sir Fortescue. I need 7 pieces of amber that are hidden in the ant's nest. Bring them to me, and I can grant you a special reward. I will only offer you this quest this once. Are you willing to give it a try?
Well, if you're only going to give it to me once, I don't really have much of an option now, do I? All right, I'll fight your dreaded ant peoples. And, okay, she killed me. No, she shrunk me. Well, that's unfortunate.
Sorry, didn't I mention I'd have to shrink you to the size of an insect? Now hurry back.
You know, this actually would be significantly easier and much safer if you left me at my normal size and let me go find a shovel. I could probably dig up the anthill. There wasn't really any need to, Oh, boy. Alright, so I'm gonna be fighting ants. Very, very large ants. Okay then, gargoyle. Any information I need to know before I, shove off?
Run, little man. If the master found it now, he would crush it like a bag. Hark. We can hear the soldier ants approaching. Onward, and meet your tiny nemesis.
Oh, boy. Something tells me they ain't gonna be so tiny down here. Alright, giant bugs. So basically we're gonna be living a bug's life. We gotta go find Flick and all those other bugs, and we gotta fight them all around and do some crazy stuff. That wall looks smashable if I ever saw a wall that looked smashable before. So I'll smash it. And the pixie. What?
Thank you for releasing me, sir. My people wish only to live our lives in blissful harmony with nature. But alas, the wicked egg queen has many of us in prison. Rescue my people, Mr. Fortesque, and you will be richly rewarded.
Okay. I can do that, I guess, if you really need me to. Just a little advice, and I realize this might be something a bit heavy, just a little bit hypocritical coming from a skeletal man, but, you might want to lay off the cigarettes, Mr. Pixie Man, because that does not sound healthy in the least. Okay, well, oh, hello.
Here we are. I shall open the entrance for you. These fireflies are my friends. They will light your way through the darkness below.
Are you gonna tell me how many of you guys there are, or am I just gonna have to sort of guess? Because that's kind of pivotal information. Well, what's in here? It is another club. I do not want a club. Alright, well, if there's anything I know about bugs, it's that they're good for smashings, and a hammer is a good smashing tool, so I guess we'll go into the thing with this. The magic portal was crafted by the fairies. It appears to have been created to prevent something escaping from the tunnels below, most likely horrifying ant monsters. Oh boy, okay. Alright, let's do this. Come at me, ant people! Alright, where are they? And oh, there they are! Hi, okay, whoa! Okay, that one doesn't seem to be trying to fight me, so I'll just let- I'll let him be! I'll let that guy be. You know, if you don't want to kill me, I don't want to kill you. I mean, we can be friends. We can be friendly. Ah, no, no! Okay, just stay away. And is that a chunk of amber? Yes. Oh, I just killed a baby. Okay, hang on. Gotta get rid of the witnesses. Out of the way. Out of the way. All right, nobody saw anything. I found amber and I murdered some babies. These are things that happened. I apologize. Ah, more ants! Ah, go away! Evil ants! Oh, wow, they are really large. Okay. I don't need any health, so I don't want to grab that yet. And it's not a special vial, so it's not like- Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, no, 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 no. So that wouldn't give me any more health, so I suppose things are good, and hello, more ants! More ant babies! Ugh, evil ants! I'll have none of this, and is this a fairy? It's kind of hard to tell with the glare. Oh, yes it was! And apparently there are 5 more to find. Alright, I can do that. You want me to find all your fairy brethren? And you want me to collect, I don't remember how- Ah, more ants! Ah! Need me to collect more amber? Not entirely sure. Ugh. How much of that I need? I wasn't really paying attention. Ugh, okay. I think 7 pieces? I can do that. Alright. That's 2. Yeah, okay. So 2 of 7. Not bad, not bad, not bad. I've got my smashing hammer. We'll be able to take care of things with the bugs! So many bugs! Ah! Just go away! Go away! Sir Dan does not want any of this. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. Back off, ants! I have far more important things to take care of than your stupid faces. Just, no, back off! Shoot! Little vermins? Ugh. Jeez, these guys are relentless. Ah, they're falling from the sky! That's not how ants work! That is not how ants work. Ants cannot fall from the sky. We'll have none of that. Ah, more ants! Why are there so... I was about to ask why there are so many ants in here. Probably because it's an ant's nest, but that's besides the point. There's still a lot of ants, and I see another fairy over there. Ah, take that! You chain-smoking fairy monster. Ugh, you better not be deceiving me of some description. That would just be awful. Okay. Kill all these baby ants before they become adult ants to try to eat my face. And again, it would be kind of hard to eat my face. It's kind of a skull at the moment, but that's... You know what? They'll probably try. Ants are a devious lot. Ugh, seriously. You don't want to mess with these guys. When there's enough of them, they can take on pretty much anything. And then you go, oh man, fire ants? Enough of those guys, and they'll just pretty much end you. Seriously. Bugs. They are mad scary. Okay, getting plenty of amber, so that's very good. At least the witch will be happy. However, I'm interested in what these fairies are willing to give me, and there's some freaking ants! There's so many ants! So many ants! So many ants! Oh, this is too many ants. Too many ants, I tell you. Way too many ants. Okay. Alright. Alright. You know, this is a very interesting situation I've gotten myself stuck into! How many knights have had to fight giant ants? granted, they're normal-sized ants. I'm the giant. I mean, I'm the giant, and I just became tiny. But that's besides the point. It's messed up. These eggs are wiggling, and it's creepy, and I don't like any of this. And I just realized I'm probably going to have to fight a queen ant, aren't I? Oh, that's going to be terrifying. All right, that's enough of that wonderful stuff. Back off, back off, back off, you crazy ant peoples. All right, smash the babies. We'll have none of your baby nonsense. Let's see. Gotta look for more of those fairies. I'm not sure how many of those are left, but they're magical. Helping out magical people, that just seems like a good idea in general, you know? Okay. Okay. Sorry, I'm not too fond of bugs, okay? I know it's kind of strange to meet a guy who doesn't care for bugs. I mean, those are normally supposed to be the types of people who are not so bad with the bugs, and they're able to put them in the squish them and the squash them and all that good stuff. No, I can't do that. I need to get other people to get bugs. Do not like bugs. Not one bit. Okay. I'm looking for more fairies! Back off, ant! He was off? He may have been retreating, or he could have been going off to alert his other brethren. I'm not gonna take that stinking risk. I will have none of this. See? Told ya! Imagine how many would have showed up if I let that guy run away! He was a scout. He was a scouter ant. There are two more fairies I need to find. Okay. Whoa! Where'd these come from? Ah, so many ants. They're hiding in the shadows. They're Batman. They're bad ants. Not loving this at all. As it turns out, a bug's life. Terrible thing to live. What I think is especially weird is sometimes they go down with one smash, and other times they need more smashes. It's very peculiar. Let's see, hang on. I think I saw the glow. I saw the glow, and I ain't talking about the Harlem Shogun. Come on. I saw something. Oh, I have enough amber. Sweet! Ironically enough, my sister is named Amber, so that's interesting. Anyway, need to find another fairy. If these stupid ants would stop chewing on my face. Ants! Ain't having none of these ants. Okay. Bring it on, I have a hammer! There we go, there go your stupid babies. And they're angry about the dead babies. Anyone would be. I'm not gonna fault you for being angry at my baby killing. That's what a normal people would be all up in. And even bugs, they're capable of some intelligent thought. Not extravagant thought, mind you, but it's still something. Alright, and that looks like another fairy thing, and that should be all of them! All fairies rescued, so sweetums! And I see a Healy portal, which is good, which is good. So let's just take care of these ants, and then I'll be able to stand under that portal, and we can leave, and everything's good, and I won't have to fight a queen ant, yes? And well, look, fantastic, a merchant, and a book. Yeah, I'm gonna be fighting a queen ant. Okay, fine. I'll play your games. I'll play your games. Just heal me up before I do this. Oh, this is not going to be well. I think the worst part is the fact... I might be able to handle a queen ant on their own, but... soldier ants are very, very protective. Okay, alright. I assume you're some sort of merchant. Let me check up. I'm going to assume supplies, throwing daggers, crossbow bolts. Yep. Okay, book, what can you tell me? If you are brave enough to go beyond this point, you will enter the chamber of the dreaded queen ant. Be aware, once you have encountered her six-legged regalness, there will be no going back. Of course there won't be! Of course there won't, because there's ants! So many ants! Alright. Sir Dan wants to be a hero? Well, I guess he's gonna have to fight a queen ant to try and prove that. Alright, let's be careful. Alright, now where's Queenie hiding? Oh, there's Queenie! Nope. Okay, you know what? I know the book said I couldn't go back, but I want to go back. I'd rather not do this. No, okay. Let me just preemptively charge up my hammer, because that thing is going to start spurting out babies, and they're going to try to eat my face. I just know they are. Okay! Ah! Called it! Called the ants! I knew it was gonna happen! Back off, Auntie Jones! I will have none of your auntie ways! And I'm pretty sure ants can't spit acid. In fact, I'm almost positive there is literally no type of ant that can spit acid. What is happening right now is utter scientific impossibility. Back off! Why are there so many of you? Exposed belly! I've played enough video games to know what this means! Go! Shoot it! Ow! Okay. We're off to a good start. Whew! All right. We just gotta take care of the ants.
Take care of the ants! Smash their stupid faces in!
Dodge acid! Again, ants can't do that. If you know of a breed of ants that can spit acid, please tell me in the comments so that I may rectify this and acknowledge my error in judgment, because it's very possible that I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay, hang on. More crossbow bolts! Just go! I'm being chewed on by an ant, but I don't even care! Okay. Now, if you would be so kind, just let me grab my hammer. Thank you for being so patient. You are a very worthy adversary, and you are honorable, and I've just got to use a life bottle, okay? But you know what? The ant queen isn't doing so hot herself. She's about halfway dead. Things are looking okay. Things are looking well and truly spiffy-diffy. Oh, okay. And
smash!
All right, now expose that belly. Come on. Expose your weak spot. Do it. There we go. Okay, hang on. Just let me grab my crossbow and let's go. Come on. Bring it on. I am Sir Daniel Fortesque, mighty hero and knight of the Kingdom of Gallowmere, and I will not be bested by some mere ant. I do not care how many worker colonies you've got going all up in here. I've got a mighty hammer and a crossbow that says I can whoop you 6 weeks from Sunday. So stop sending your children off to be mercilessly slaughtered by my hand. Surely you are capable of empathy, and you must know that your children simply are outmatched and cannot contain the might of Daniel Fortesque! And surely you must know that your end is clearly at hand. You've pretty much almost digested about 150 crossbow bolts. Admittedly, that's very admirable. You are a very powerful ant. And granted, my crossbow bolts have become rather tiny in comparison to your royal, rigorously large body. But still, that's a lot of crossbow bolts. They're very pointy, okay? Pointy things plus face equal not having a wonderful time, okay? Yeah. All right, come on. Just show that belly, and we can end this fight. We can end this fight once and for all. And we can get out of here. Come on, what you gonna do? Hey, you, what you gonna do? Okay, hang on. You know what? Excuse me, I need to go kill your mother. Okay, another enemy bested by Sir Daniel Fortesque. Now let me just finish off the stragglers, and I only lost 2 life bottles. I'm sure there are plenty of people who would be able to do that without losing any, but I ain't no game master, I ain't no captain in. These fairies and witch better appreciate what I just did for them, because that was absolutely nuts. What have you got for me? Well, first, make me big. Right now. Yes, get on with it! Hey, Monty Python.
Bless me, if it isn't Daniel, Lord of the Ants. Hold still, and I'll remove the shriek spell.
Okay, and then you'll give me a reward, right? You better.
Oh, lovely, lovely Amber. Here you are, Sir Knight. A wart-covered and cabbage-smelling old crone I may be, but I always keep my promises. I grant you my reward.
All right. What you gonna give me, exactly? And you gave me a chicken drumstick. What?!
You have helped to free all the fairy people from the clutches of the filthy ant scum!
That's racist.
As a reward, I can grant you passage to the Hall of Heroes. I've never been there myself, but I've heard they got a free bar.
And apparently unlimited cigarettes. Again, that throat. Might want to get that checked. Anyway, okay, I appreciate being let into the Hall of Heroes. Hopefully somebody inside this building will give me something a bit more interesting and useful than a chicken drumstick? What? And lo and behold, I have a chicken drumstick. In fact, I have 30 chicken drumsticks. Is this actually a weapon? It is. Really? This game is weird. Alright, well, if you don't mind, I'm just going to switch up back to my hammer. Oh, hi.
Gaining allies in the Hall of the Heroes is the way forward. Hack, choppity-chop, off with a few zombies' heads, and it thinks it can redeem itself in battle. You still have a long way to go to rank as the best.
I just fought a gigantic queen ant. Admittedly, I was tiny at the time, but proportionately it was gigantic. I was essentially an acid-spitting Godzilla. Respect me! Come on.
I haven't just been fighting zombies. What about that monster made out of stained glass? That was also something. Ugh. You guys are jerks, and your expectations are far too high. Oh, my statue's still all terrible. Let's see. You got anything to say, Hammer Haver? Nope, nothing. All right, how about you, Glowy Man? Yep, you've got something for me? Bring it on!
By God, Fortescue! You must be the luckiest corpse ever to walk the face of the earth!
Possibly.
I have something here I can lend to you. Take it or leave it. But remember, I'm only doing this for the sake of Gallowmere's doomed population, and not for you, you gangly buffoon!
Gangly, perhaps, but the buffoon part was very uncalled for. Yes, I will take whatever you're willing to give me. And it's more money. Okay, so basically, I met a witch, got shrunk down, had to wander my way through an entire ant's nest, had to fight a very large army of very large ants, had to fight their queen, that could spit acid, by the way. And my reward for all of that gallivantry is to be insulted by the gargoyle at the door, be insulted by one of the heroes in the hall, 100 gold pieces, and chicken. Leroy Jenkins, I am not. This is kind of a bogus reward. Sigh. Work as a hero, man. No one ever said being a hero was either easy or glamorous, but it's just the right thing to do. Those ants were jerks, so I'm not, you know, reeling on saving, you know, those fairies. That was actually pretty cool, but, alright, fine. So if that's all you have to offer me, thanks a lot, by the way, I guess in the next part, we'll go to Eeny, Meeny, Miny, the Pumpkin Gorge. And we'll hope that things are perhaps a little bit more fruitful. I'll see you then.